Okay, this is my daughter's 2018 ATA 125. Here's the old carburetor. I tried cleaning it. There's no bolts. Almost like they filed them off, so you have to buy a new one. And I wasn't screwing around with it. For 20 bucks to get a new one. So, it only took me a couple minutes to put it on. I gotta idle it down a little bit. $20, I'll put a picture. I picked it up off of Amazon. I took it for a ride. Holds me, I'm 285 pounds. I live on a hill.